Whether you are a business owner, professional, or freelancer, Payoneer and PayPal offers you ways to get paid by international and global clients. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Our tutorial today is how to interlink Payoneer and PayPal. Payoneer and PayPal are two international digital payment methods that that global international clients will be able to pay you. They provide services like PayPal provides, where you send your clients invoice and they'll be able to reach to you. And Payoneer is an offers you a service where they offer you virtual bank information account, but they will send you a credit card where you can be able to access your cash, your online payments. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. We'll go one-on-one how to link, how to connect, how to transfer money from PayPal to Payoneer. The setup of Payoneer, as we can see here, it provides a credit card. So this credit card is an ATM. It has all the credentials that once we log in our PayPal account, when we come to account settings, we'll be able to link it as a funding source. We'll come to here to money bank and card. The very first method to connect PayPal and Payoneer is you link a card. Since as we can see here, Payoneer offers a provision where they are telling me to order a card since my card is almost expiring. So it means I will have they will send me via my address. They send me a credit card. So that credit card, it has the credentials that you will be able to come here. You link a new card. You link a new card. When you link a new card, luckily it has all the provisions from credit card, credit type, expiry date, security, and the share and the billing address. Once you link the card, it means that you've linked a Payoneer credit card to your PayPal. So now transactions between PayPal and Payoneer will be very swift. So the second option that they offer is linking a new bank. So a verified Payoneer account has a provision of where you enable global payment service. In my YouTube channel, in the description link, you will find links how to enable global payment services. Global payment services means that Payoneer has authorized you to get paid by international clients. So it has three bank accounts. It is in one bank account, you have three receiving accounts. So you have a GBP receiving account, Euro account, and a US receiving account. These US receiving accounts has all the credentials. It has the bank name, the bank address, the routine, and the account number. So our tutorial was how to link PayPal and Payoneer. This is the second method. The first method is you add a new card. The second method is you add a new bank. When we click link a new bank account, we'll have the routing number. The routing number will just come and copy paste it here. Once we copy paste here, we will just copy paste. The second thing is the account number. The account number will just copy it. Then we come and link it. So we will be able to paste it here. So by that, we've been able to link PayPal account to our Payoneer account. Once we say link bank account, I think it says link a bank account. I'm linking with Payoneer. Has the payment method is via First Century Bank, and we can see the credentials are here very clear. First Century Bank, it has all the credentials that we are supposed to be linking. So we will come to, once we say link to your bank account, it will be able to link. Unfortunately, mine says sorry that the bank is already linked to maximum number of PayPal accounts. It has been linked to another PayPal account, so it is not possible to link it to this one. But one way or another, the tutorial was very clear how to link PayPal and Payoneer, the two methods of linking PayPal to Payoneer. Transfer is what you pick a Payoneer ATM credit card, you link as a new card that is in the PayPal, or you link a new bank account. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Thank you kindly subscribe, like, share, and comment. Make sure you follow in the description link. You will get a link in your Payoneer account, how to verify a Payoneer account, how to verify a PayPal account, and how to enable global payment service. And in case your PayPal is limited, you'll also find more details. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you.